J. Goldsmith.
Thank you.
my world, shared with you.